tell me. You want me to run down to the store and buy Mrs. Puff something she doesn't need, then you want me to run back here so you can say, "Arr, SpongeBob, and you're spending all me money," and then I'll say, "But Mr. Krabs, I'm only doing what you said." They say we're not talking about this or this. We're talking about...
Oh, my God!
Hello, my fellow capitalists. Glassy Basher 16 here today, and today I'm gonna be making a sort of diss/informative video. To all of you who were hoping that I would quit or something, well,
minions
that
have spawned.
Sucks, cause I kinda am not. Anyways, I'm going to discuss about something serious. So, there's this wannabe YouTuber who's getting big on views and who has got on my nerves recently. No, it's not Jake Paul. It's some other YouTuber. This YouTuber goes by the name of Odd Pot and some sort of gaming channel. I think maybe Ratchet and Clank channel. Anyways, he has like maybe one, two, I forget how much, but he has a good subscriber amount, and basically he grinded my gears recently. Unspeakable. Yes. The other day he posted a brand new video titled doesn't matter, it's trash anyways. But he made a League of Legends video featuring me. Yes, me, Glassy Basher 16. He posted this video. I don't know how he got footage of my video, but he posted a video with me in it and footage of me and my gameplay without permission. Now, this triggered me. This triggered me. So, I go and contact this guy, and, I go and contact him. I'm like, dude, what the heck? And then, alright, here's the message. Look at the messages. Whoops. Okay, so... Basically, I messaged me like, I told him I was gonna post the video exposing you. He's like, "Please, boss, don't expose me." And I'm like, "Nah, bro, you're getting exposed." And he's like, "Please, boss, I'll give you money." He tries to bribe his way out of it. Nope, not. You can't bribe out Glassy Basher 16. So I go and make a video anyways to expose this guy to get him shut down. He posted a video without my permission, and he still has his hands off. He refuses to take the video off, and he's on my nerves because this guy he doesn't have the respect to take this video off. Now, see, I wouldn't have minded if he asked for my permission. As long as he asked for my permission, I wouldn't have gotten mad if he didn't ask for my permission in any way. And this guy. So, we're gonna expose him. So basically, this guy has been doing YouTube for a good year? I don't know. Maybe 2, 1 year. And, is this what he does? He goes on other YouTubers and makes videos of them without their permission? How is he ever gonna be successful in life doing this? Anyways, this is a League of Legends gameplay in the background. Odd Rock. Name is Odd Rock. Why can't he be an even prophet? He's not even a prophet. He's been a prophet like some sort of predictor of the future, a prophecy guy. I get it. He calls himself Odd Prophet because he's making profit off of my content. My content. See, in the video, okay, I'm gonna use parts of his video for informative purposes. In the video, I was playing Vayne, the character known as Vayne on the game League of Legends, and he uses my pentakill in that video. Here, roll the clip.
Bob with the dunks are coming through! A double kill for Boss! A triple kill for Boss! Holy cow!
Tonight,
a pentakill for Boss!
my footage. It really takes me forever. I even flashed. This is Kumidri. Okay. Like, without that tech kill, we wouldn't have gotten that much views. Why? This guy's not even funny, man. He's really not. He's like Jake Paul. He has no self-respect. We need to get him off YouTube now. Before you know it, he's gonna start making music videos about other YouTubers, and it's not right. It's not right. Anyways, this guy, I don't know what this is. I'm also gonna stress the fact. Oh, look at this play. Ooh, Naruto run, go, Q! This is Kunitri, look at this boy! Warwick Pro 2017, guys. And then, oh, look at this Zinzel trying to get up on me. See, this is how I feel with Odd Prophet. Look, he chases after me, and then when I try to fight back, he runs away. He's being a coward. Odd Prophet, are you listening to this video right now? I am calling you out. I'm calling you out on everything. Should not be using other people's content to get money off. See this? See how I'm stealing this Zinzel bread? This is you stealing my subscriber base by taking my content. Don't do it. It's a douche move. It's messed up and it's not right. Now how's the Zinzel gonna get CS? How am I supposed to get views? See, it's a metaphor, but maybe your brain isn't capable of picking that up. Now, in the video, you guys can see it. Put the link in the comment on the video. Plays a champion known as Tom Hatch. Sort of a filmmaker champion. You know, his purpose is licking and hitting people.
Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Look at the top of his head! Look at his lips!
Yeah. That's the champion he picked. I picked, Bane, trying to learn Bane. How did he even get my voice recorded? That's the real question. It's not like League has a public voice talking chat. Like, so good. Naruto run out of there. Warwick so bust on Google Legends. Anyways, what was I talking about? Something about him being Tom Kench. He's a horrible champion. He already has a bad image. Horrible champion. Totally champion. It's like he's trying to troll my subscriber base. Like, stealing them and then saying. But I'm gonna leave this video off with a. This last. How can you show respect for someone? Show respect. Odd Prophet. You know what you did. I need to delete that video. If not, we're gonna have some. And I want you to 1v1. this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. The end.